Our big story this morning is Hurricane Florence. Forecasters watching the hurricane are warning it could cause terrible damage and loss of life over a huge area of the U.S. The National Weather Service describes it as, quote, the storm of a lifetime. Top sustained winds this morning are 130 miles an hour. It is expected to strengthen before it hits the Carolinas in about 48 hours. As many as 25 million people are in Florence's projected path.
This is a force of nature. Winds to 130, as you said, moving west-northwest at 17. What's happening is it's rolling over warmer waters in the Atlantic right now. That's serving to really strengthen it. Landfall looks still to be sometime early Friday, but the question is, where? And does it stay off the coastline for longer? That would actually be a worse scenario as we move forward here, because if it rides off the coastline, that means you're getting the storm surge continuing, the winds continuing, the rain for a longer time period. It continues to ride down that coast.
I close my eyes only for a moment, and the moment's gone. Oh. Before my eyes, a curiosity, dust in the wind. All they are is dust in the wind. Same old song, just a drop of water in an endless sea.
Sky, it's